Ladies and gentlemen, it's Brandy, whatever the fuck her name is.
That's her name, it's German.
With the Drunken Horror Report. Ha ha ha. It's me, Brandy, whatever the fuck her name is. If you think I sound weird, it's because look what I got for Christmas. I pissed my tongue. Yeah, God love it with a pissed tongue, because then you get better oral sex. Yeah, and plus, then they really don't want to hear you talk. Okay, here we go. I was going to talk about Lindsay today, Lindsay Lohan, but all Lindsay Lohan did was she went out and got drunk when she was in Italy, but she stayed sober in America. So that doesn't count. Right? Cause you gotta be sober in the country when you are alcoholic. Not the one where you were. Plus, it's Italy, and you have to get drunk to fuck those guys, cause they smell and they're hairy. Okay! And you know that odor of fuzzy neighbor? I call it an Italian bikini. Okay! Who's our first story about? Well, you'll figure it out from this music. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, our first story is about Britney Spears.
Crazy.
Yeah, she's fucking nuts. She's crazy. I mean, all I did was go out and get my tongue pierced. And get a little mouse tattooed on the inside of my thigh. Cause guys look at it, and they say, what's it with the little mouse? And I said, well, my pussy didn't eat him, so you don't have to be scared. Okay, I will pierce my cookie, though. I will put a piercing in my cookie, cause it takes some guys an hour to get my bra off. The last thing they need is another fucking puzzle. Okay! Yeah! Jessica Simpson's fucking a quarterback. I fucked a football player, and you know what I want? My dignity back. Okay! Britney's lost her fucking mind. She lost her kids. She got taken to the loony bin. So she's officially not and not taking any loss by saying that. And you can't blame Red Bull, cause I'm fine. Okay! She was seen, guess what? She lost her two kids, right? But she was there at the drugstore with her paparazzi boyfriend. That's right! Her boyfriend is one of the dudes who follows her around with a camera. I mean, shit. That would be like me going out with Larry. Not happening. Don't think so. I'm a piece of paper, but I'm not that hot up. Anyhow, she's going out with this guy, and his name is Paparazzi. No, his name is Agnon. Agnon. Yeah. Shut up, Scott, that's his name. His name is Agnon Paparazzi. She was seen with him getting a pregnancy test. Two things went through my head. The reason he knocked Britney up was he can get a lot of money for his own kids' baby pictures. But Britney's having another kid? Like, what the fuck? So I figured that she'll be co-authoring a parent's book with her mom. Hey, look, it's another Britney song. I Go to Pieces. Because that's what she did. By the way, I got all my information off that TV show, TMZ. Do you know what that stands for, Scott? Totally Mindless Zombies. It's on every night, all the time. Yeah, and apparently she's engaged to this paparazzi guy. Which throws me off because I thought he was dead and wasn't singing opera anymore. Alright, well, good luck to Britney and Mr. Paparazzi. I got to go blow something. I have orchestra practice. Fuck off.